Good day to everybody. Today I will be discussing the procedure on how to locate the contact point on the object pole for aiming in bank shots. If we want to bank this object ball at a position to this railings, to this pocket, what we will going to do is to just pass a line through this pocket directly to the center of this object ball. Now we have to note the position of this point. This point is the intersection of this line with the circumference of this object pole at this location. We have to copy the position and transfer to the other side of the half side of this object pole. This is now the contact point. The basis for this process in determining this contact point is this X method. This is the X method, wherein the point on the railing is the one being located. This process of determining the contact point is valid only for object ball near the railings. So in actual work, we have to do this. So if we want to bank that object ball, we have to draw a line through this packet to where we will bank that object ball directly. To the center of that object ball. Then we take note the position of that of that point on that object ball and transfer to the other side, and that's now the contact point. Like in this one, we have to draw a line crossing the center of this object ball directly to the pocket where we want to bank this object ball. Then we duplicate that position here. So this is already the contact point. Okay, that's it. Okay, that's it.